Columbus-based Cummins wins the Large Enterprise of the Year Award, the 2019 Mira Awards. And Gulsu, before we get into some of the technology focus at Cummins, we should mention this is a big year for this iconic Indiana company, 100 years.
That is exactly true. We are, as Cummins employees, we all are excited. We just celebrated or marked 100 year in February. And throughout the year, we're just getting ready to do massive celebrations throughout Indiana, and we're very excited.
Yeah. Cummins, everyone knows Cummins as an engine company. But I've heard Tom Linebarger and others at the company say over and over again, we're an engine company, but we're really a technology company.
That is so true. As part of our going forward strategy, because we want to be innovating and disrupting. We've done it for the past 100 years, and we want to do that the next 100. So technology plays a big role in our strategy. And we're doing a lot with the digital technologies as well, and trying to just focus on getting real-time data from the engines and just doing over-the-air calibrations, which are really disruptive for our industry.
Everything from driverless vehicles, all the different technologies that are out there. And you mentioned the digital piece and how that can connect to this real-time data, this real-time information that can help companies and others do the jobs better.
And it even changes the notion of the customers as you go through. So as we are learning, as we're experimenting, and we're discovering new areas of where can we take our products, where can we take our services, I'm really excited what the future holds for us.
Technology, a big focus at Cummins, and I know as part of your diversity and inclusion efforts, you have a real focus on getting women and young girls and others engaged in STEM and getting more of those science, technology, engineering, and math folks engaged as well.
Yeah, that is absolutely one of our core values, diversity and inclusion. It's one of the things that draw me to the company as well. Our company and senior leadership is on a big mission to make sure that women are empowered, getting opportunities. And so we take it to also the communities where we operate and serve and make sure that we're, you know, collaborating with local schools. We have a big initiative going on with IUPUI, we call IDO, to encourage not only women in the workforce, but those youngsters that are coming in and encourage them into the STEM fields. It's a big passion.
The Large Enterprise of the Year Award goes to Cummins this year. Gulsu Law, thanks for being here and congratulations.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you.